Good morning, everyone.
This is part 5 of Ellie's journey. We were left off feeling jealous between Dina and Jesse, and we're going down through another memory of hers. I think when she was 16 this time. So let's see. What is she thinking of? And hope you guys enjoy. Tell you what, the game is so beautiful. I'm enjoying every bit of it.
See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Game is so beautiful.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. You're natural.
What you think?
Beautiful. I'm counting three. You're really getting it.
Yes.
I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way.
And the gun details are so good too.
Something by the ski lift?
When you're crafting them.
Look way out there.
Upgrading them.
Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it?
Killed that.
Three left. Gonna have to tell Joel about this. Couple more out there. I hope Joel's been stirring that stew. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first.
Tommy's such a great guy.
I'm not supposed to say anything. But Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ella got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
I see you've, you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll, we'll get you some new ones.
Yeah. Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
I wonder if there's anything else here. Oh, yep. There is.
Hey, what's this savage Starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
Fascinating. I'm just making sure I have everything.
Maybe you don't need any strength. Sounds just fine to me.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. So I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We have to leave the horses here.
Yeah, sounds good. Hey, Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Need a boost?
I got it.
I'm 16, Joel. I can do things myself.
I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Tell you what, they put the shadows really down for the human AIs, I think.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through! Hold on!
All right. See anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Ugh, do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. You stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
I told Dina now. Jesse doesn't know. Yeah.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Playing creepy music. Don't know how I feel.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This was too old. I just roamed in.
Thank you.
Just to get guitar strings, hey?
This way.
Jesus, he scared me. I didn't even see him. Well,
I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Wow, that details. Jesus Christ. That was a tough bloater.
It was too close.
Sure. But we fucking did it. You good?
Yeah, other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here. What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear. Oh.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dean are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them two anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
You can squeeze through there. See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Jay.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. The couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. with Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's... let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Shit.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Charles still has not the truth.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. Through. Who knows how many wolves are at that hospital? Okay, progress.
He's close to the Zeus. Nice.
Her love. What the fuck?
This is quite a puzzle. Oh, this is interesting. How do I get there? I feel like I'm supposed to swing on something, but I don't know where. think I know now. Sure, man. What the hell? I want the supplies. That'd be collectible, definitely. Fucking joking, dude. Okay, maybe not. Yeah. First too short. End of that one. Alright, Cam. Your swinging mechanic is a little bit iffy. I'm up.
see what they got in here. City's still filled with supplies. Fuck people.
Was nerve wracking. Alright. New bow, let's go. Pushing the bow to increase draw speed. Ooh, yeah.
Gotta be more careful. Yeah. guess not.
Did I do it wrong? I did it wrong. Is it 10:08? 13. That's 10:24. It's gotta be in this calendar, because why? Health screening, 10:04:13. Unless it was 04. Say Wait, what did I do? Man, far out. 30:10:08. That was it. I'm a smart cookie.
It's the hospital.
Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
Doesn't the world stink in general?
Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right. Thank you.
Jesus.
Okay. Head down to the street. Thank you. go. Here we go. Get me the hell out of here. Through the park.
Jesus, that scared the hell out of me.
Shit.
must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung her up. Here's the road to the hospital. To get past that checkpoint gate. All right.
My wife Paige is waiting for me back at the Yale Conference Center.
Man, that sucks. Sorry. I need these more than you do.
Thank you.
search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Her sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
Thank you.
that direction!
Oh, no!
Found you, friend. I'll set you free!
That's it. Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital?
Oh shit. That was an accident.
Fucker!
the training manual.
Interesting.
Ooh. Rough arrows with explosive tubes into the last attack.
Still be there, Nora.
All right, I'll finish part five here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll continue Ellie's adventure to the hospital. All right, cheers, guys. Have a good one.